Jen?
Well, that's right. There's still a lot of water left in this neighborhood here at this hour. Just take a look. But again, as you mentioned, residents saying this was a lot worse just a few hours ago.
The Keene Fire Department was draining basements along Church Street Wednesday night, trying to help residents dry out after the Beaver Brook overflowed, sending water rushing into the streets and into people's homes.
And all of a sudden it came down so quick, and it came down sideways and everything flooded. His washer is dry, everything's ruined. Furnaces, gotta go.
This is what Church Street looked like Wednesday morning, people using boats to get around.
This water was this high. Only a couple hours ago.
By Wednesday afternoon, the water had dropped significantly.
Before, like I said, it was like to the windowsill before I left, so this is actually a heck of a lot better right now. It was waist deep. I came in here and I had to push stuff out of the way. TV was floating. It was waist deep. I had oil all over me.
While the water levels may have dropped, the evidence remains.
See the slash marks? It was like halfway up the dryer.
Residents here say they haven't seen damage like this in several years, but this is a neighborhood that's familiar with flooding.
You live around here, and I've been around here for years, and you just kind of make do with what you got and try to prepare for it.
Now, it could be several more hours here before Beaver Brook recedes even more and brings the rest of this water with it. Reporting live in Keene, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9. And